with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in?
You run around and open doors like a gentleman. Tell me, girl, every day am I everything? Cause that's the way you like to do it. That's the way.
Hi, my name is Angelina Kali for Art Fusion TV. We are here at the London Fashion Week.
And when I ring you up, don't know where you are till I hear her say your name. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Girls are fighting like every time. Not to understand. I wanna be like the fire in the club. Hey, hey, let them be carried. Your tears as they fall, baby. Ain't no fire in the club.
I wanna show you.
Welcome to our division. We're here interviewing two wonderful characters from the series of Vikings, and we have with us
Elijah Rowan,
Jack McAvoy.
Well, tell us about your character in the film.
Well, Helgi is this deep-minded, more grounded character, as opposed to Vikings going out all killing each other. Helgi's kind of the one that stands back and kind of looks at the bigger picture, you know, and kind of is quite calculated in his mannerisms and presence. He has to mine an understanding for the situation, and he's perfectly comfortable in complete abandon.
Well, I play Asbjorn, and I guess what you could say about Asbjorn is he's a bit like myself in real life. He's one of the bad guys. Not bad to people, but he's a bad boy.
You look like a bad boy.
Oh, well, thank you, darling.
Thank you.
You look like a bad girl.
Darling, you don't know. What is your next project?
If I told you that, I'd have to kill you. It's all very wrapped up right now.
I'm already there.
But I am going to... I am going overseas for something quite fun. Maybe somewhere snowy, that's all I'll say right now. But there's something quite fishy going on. Yeah.
What is your next project?
Well, my new show, Curfew, is coming out on Sky on the 22nd of February. And after that, I'm going in March to China. But like this man, I can't tell you too much about that funky project yet.
Yeah.
But watch out for Curfew on the 22nd. That's
Curfew
my next
on the 22nd.
Guys, if you want to know more about these two amazing actors, or if you want to contact them, don't forget to log into this website down here. And that was our division from the London Fashion Week.
She the man.
The DJ plays that song and I.